Corona. It sounds like the name of a sweet lady that offers biscuits. But we cannot trust this one. Don't take the biscuit. Within only a couple of months, Corona has traveled the world and seen all the sights, from the Eiffel Tower in Paris to the pyramids in Egypt, from the Statue of Liberty in America to the Oriental Pearl Tower in China. Corona was here. Corona watched us living on Earth, and we are billions of people living in our own bubble, all together but separate. Billions of people taking care of their small inner circle, the here and now, here. Billions of people forgetting about the larger scale of things, here. And what will happen in the long run? And then Corona came and burst our bubble. It swept us off our feet. It made us cough, gave us fever, and it took our breath away. Corona made us very ill. And it was strong enough to even kill us. Yet at the same time, Corona brought us closer. The whole world came to a standstill. There was panic and fear, and we weren't allowed to go outside. But we found ways to stay calm. We found ways to connect with each other via the internet. We found ways to help and support each other. And for the first time, we saw what the world looks like, with less pollution, more humanity, and perseverance, here. In the end, Corona connected all the dots. It made us go through horror. Now once more, we are a family, connected in sickness and in health, living on Earth, together, together. May we always remember. May we never forget. Remember, we are in this together, living on Earth, connected.